Maurice.
Try it.
Say Maurice.
You're long friends.
Try it. You don't want to hear that.
John's been wanting to do this Doors tune for a couple months, couple years now. And he finally came up with a version that's dumb enough for us to do it.
Yeah.
Because the original version really has no structure to it.
Yeah, we dumbed it down.
Hey, Chrissy.
Yeah, make sure Mike hears it.
Wait, just start singing.
Thank you. trying to do that.
You don't like the key of C?
No, I was trying. I couldn't hear.
Thank you. I got the suit. They actually still make this model, so it's a pleasure. is loud enough for me. Oh yeah.
Sorry to interrupt you guys.
Check 1 2 1 2.
Check 3 4 5 6. I think we'll be okay. You want to see how loud I can get?
Yeah.
Okay then. That's about it. Oh, brother, oh, brother, brother. damn kids. You all sounded like kids. Great.
Thank you. My friend Steve. Where's Steve at? What? He's late? Oh, I thought I saw her.
Thank you.
Now that beats a hot damn. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. You betcha. I had too much fun. Okay.
This is the time.
So welcome everybody. This is just yet another installment of our blues jams. We have them the first and third Tuesdays every month. And we'd like to thank our host, Kevin, with the Blue House Theater for letting us in.
My pleasure.
And the reason that we do this is it gives everybody in the area an opportunity to get up on a real stage. And that's why we really appreciate what Kevin's doing here, because most blues jams don't roll like this. Most of them are a bunch of people sitting around in the corner here. You're up here with professional sound, and I'm on a stage with an actual audience that even claps.
Thank you.
Hopefully. Yeah.
They actually look at us.
Yeah.
But hey, Mike, you want to come up and play a little bass? So if you want to find us, you can find us at just Google or on Facebook looking for St. Charles Tri-County Blues Society. We're always looking for new members. We want people to get involved. That's the reason why this exists. And the key word here is, besides blues, is society. It's because this is what we're all about. People getting together and sharing the music that comes from the heart. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lee Murphy.
Let me snap two songs and I'll bring K.
K, you ready?
K. K, K.
Okay.
Come on. Come on, get a step.
Are any drummers out there by any chance?
Yes.
Anybody, drummer.
Boss Bid, you own this.
You sing well, try the drums.
Check 1 2, check 1 2. Be a little loud. Check 1 2, check 2. Might be a little too loud. Yes. Well, I know, but I mean, I can hear you. I don't want to be all right.
I really don't even need a freaking mic, everybody else is lying.
Check 1 2, check 1 2.
I don't know how to work. Thank you.
drummers out there? Anybody play drums?
Yeah. Thank you.
a little trouble hearing myself.
I can't hear you either.
I think I may be feeding back out.
Thank you.
I figured it's the people I've been covering for a little bit. Must be that buzz.
I'm a microphone.
The one on the wall.
Any other jam? Anybody wants a jam? Has a jam yet?
Thank you. Reminder.
Yeah. Some folks are built like this, some folks are built like that. You want.
No, I'm just saying, don't look at the watch, just play it.
Thank you.